My name's Isaac Ruto. We have been having a program with Empowering Life and Mercy Inc. coming together, and this has put us into a very different aspect of training. Our objective is to change the mindset of the farmer to know they may be having a resource, but they don't know that that resource is very useful to them. For example, one chicken, they may be having it. Most of the time I go to trainings, I ask them, what do you have? They say, do you have a cow or no? What do you have at home? They have say nothing. But you go one step ahead, do you have a chicken? Yes, I have a chicken. They don't know chicken is a resource for them. So we change the mind. While the other organization can provide physical, but our major objective is change the mind.
I am Isaac Wavomba. We have friends of ours, Mercy Inc. And right now, they are helping in some programs so that we can run it well, so that people will come and learn and go and implement their life, because we have the same mission and the same vision of empowering people, for empowering farmers.
The way we do things here is different. My name is Lynette Chepkemei. I'm training the women in the community in poultry management. Personally, it has helped me a lot because the way I do things is different. I have more skills. I have more knowledge in agriculture. I'm passionate doing this work because I want women to be empowered through their hard work.
When I see a farmer starting with one chicken and moving from one chicken to a sheep, to a dairy cow, into a 1 acre farm, into building a house, I'm really excited about that. That gives me the joy because I'm really assisting somebody to move from one stage of poverty or to move from improving his life standard. So I'm very excited when I see people changing lives. That's giving me the energy to wake up in the morning and to teach somebody else the same thing. So what makes me up is the transformation that people are really testimonies for the people.